Welcome to Onomondo Tech Talks 2.0, where we dive into the fundamentals of IoT. Today, our focus is on NB-IoT and LTE-M power-saving features, and more specifically, the PSM, power-saving mode, and the eDRX, the extended discontinuous reception. In the world of IoT, optimizing energy consumption is crucial. So, let me try and introduce you to power-saving mode, PSM, and eDRX, extended discontinuous reception, and explain the differences, but in a simple way. Now, first, we have power-saving mode, and it's like having your IoT devices taking a well-deserved nap, conserving energy for the moments that really matter. PSM puts these devices in a low power state for extended periods, and then, when needed, the devices awaken briefly to receive data or send updates. It's like a power-saving power nap for your IoT gadgets. On the other hand, we have eDRX, extended discontinuous reception. That's like keeping an ear out for important messages but not draining energy while doing so. eDRX uses shorter idle intervals than PSM, consuming less power when waking up to listen for messages. It's perfect for devices that need to be alert but don't have to react instantly. Now, combining PSM and eDRX, it's like having the best of both worlds, conserving energy while staying vigilant. So, if you want to know more about how these power-saving modes have got you covered, then head to the link below.